Given that the mean mass of the student is 32.6 kg, find the value of P. So we know mean is equal to midpoint times frequency divided by sum of frequency. So we need to find the midpoint. So here the midpoint, you can see 22 plus 24 divided by 2 is 22. So you just add 2 from the first one. So this is 27 plus 2, 32 plus 2, 37 plus 2 is 44. Plus 2 is 42. So we have here midpoint. So we have 22 times 10. So midpoint time frequency plus 27 times 22, 27 times 22 plus 32 times 29 plus 37 times P plus 42 times 15 divided by, so 10 plus 22 plus 29 plus P plus 15 is equal to, so the mean given is 32.6. +37P/P, so we add 10, 22, 29, 15, we get 76 plus P. Equal to 32.6. So you multiply, so 32.6 multiplied by 76 plus P is equal to 2372 plus 37P. 37P minus 32.6P is equal to 4.4P is equal to, so we bring 2477.6 minus 2372 is equal to 105.6. So we know P is equal to 105.6 divided by 4.4, which is equal to 24. So P is equal to 24. So P is equal to 24. So variance of the distribution. So B, variance is equal to EFX square divided by EF minus mean square, which is equal to, so X square, don't forget, so X is this one, so 22 square times 10 plus, so 27 square, 27 square times 22 plus 32 square, 32 square times 29 plus 37 square times 24, and then 42 square times 15. 42 square times 15, so divided by F is the total, 10 plus 22 plus 29 plus 24 plus 15, so minus mean square, so minus, so mean is 32.6, so 32.6 square. So we get 36.14. So this one is 36.14. Interquartile range without using AND or GIB. So we can, so cumulative frequency is equal to, this one is 10. 10 plus 22 is 32. 32 plus 29 is 61. 61 plus 24 is equal to 85. And 85 plus 15 is 100. So we know Q1 is equal to 1 over 4 of the total, which is at 25. And Q3 is equal to 3 over 4 times 100, which is equal to 75. So the formula of median, median is equal to L plus N over 2 minus F over F and C. So we see here for Q1 is equal to L is lower boundary. So we see here, for Q1 is 25, so 25 at the second one. So the second one, the lower boundary is 24.5 plus. So we see here this is n over 2 because this is median. Since Q1 is 25, so it is 1 over 4 times 100 or 25. So 25 minus, so f if the frequency before, so cumulative frequency before, so we have 32. Cumulative before is 10 divided by current frequency is 22. So class is equal to, class is equal to upper boundary minus lower boundary of a class. So you can take any because it will be the same. So for example, I take this one. This is 29.5 minus 24.5. So 5. So class is 5. So you will get 27.909. And for Q3 is equal to, so Q3 is 75. So you can see here 75 is at the this class. So you see here this class, so the lower boundary of this one is 34.5 plus, so since Q3 is at 75, so 75. So you see here if the median, it is 100 divided by 2, which is 50, half of the class, but this one is 3 over 4, so minus, so previous cumulative frequency, so we see here this class previous cumulative frequency is 61 minus 61 divided by current frequency is 24 times 5. So we get 37.417. So interquartile range is equal to Q3 minus Q1, which is equal to 37.417 minus 27.909, which is equal to 9.508.